Hey guys, welcome to part 5, I believe, of the series, and I hope you enjoy this.
Our foe is more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours? That's imminent? Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective? Destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Oh.
Method? A slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system? Us. Solvable? Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program, dismissed by 3 administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
I'm ready. Here for the fun of things. This is also another great mission.
Bit of a hike to the launch facility.
Any closer, it's too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
Too hot to land, that's fine. Just drop me in the middle of Covenant and I'll kill them all. Yeah, so this is part 5. Hopefully, the first 4 parts do well. And honestly, this is a dope mission. That'd be really fun to play. I really recommend, if you have an Xbox, I believe with Game Pass, which is only 10 bucks a month, the Master Chief Collection is a part of that. I recommend playing Halo Reach and all the Halo games, actually. They're all fantastic, except for 5 is close. So play. I think if you can avoid ever having to play that in your life, it'll be too soon. Yeah, 5 will really just absolutely disgrace the Halo game. But, Spartans, they have a hard time.
yes to this.
Yeah, some plans are too good to fail.
Let's get that Saber airborne before he changes his mind.
We got a raid from the lower platform!
Controls right through that door, Commander.
I love how he just begs the Marine, but... Well, I've never gone back this way. What is this way? Nothing. Interesting.
Nothing to report.
Still ammo. DMR. Actually, I like the DMR. The shotgun. Okay, I found my weapon of choice today.
To Sabre Bravo 029er, over. Copy actual. Colonel Holland. Affirmative, Noble 5. Welcome to Operation Uppercut. I'll be your control from here on out. Understood, Colonel. Noble 6, these Sabres have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other Sabres as soon as you're ready. Holland out.
Look at this beautiful UNSC Savannah. Beautiful ship.
I'll be fine, I'm a smart.
anything off of me. Rounds away.
Of course I'm moving my flipper.
Great shooting. I got luck.
Beautiful this looks.
Any assistance to the Banshee? Get tagged! Anchor Niner to UNSC ships. Impulse drive signatures detected. Fighter class. Heads up, Sabres.
Weapons free.
Saber teams, use your guns to take down their shields, then hit them with your missiles.
Yep, I know.
Defensive batteries at 79%. Buy us another minute, Saber teams. Inbound. Combat Air Patrol and Saber teams are directed to engage and defend the station.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane and light them up.
On target. Scratch one bogey.
It's later on in this mission. That's one of my favorite parts.
Smoke blow!
Weapons free! Banshee has me locked!
This is 5, this is 6. I think the next one's 7? I'll have to check, but if I'm wrong, I'll correct it.
Anchor 9 to Saber teams. Phantoms are inbound on Vector 7, mark 49.
Weapons free.
Got one.
range shooting.
Handshake this Seraph. Handshake this bogey. Enemy fighter down. Firing.
Hello, Phantom.
Anchor Niner to UNSC ships. All targets neutralized. Bravo 02 Niner, you are clear to dock. Activating marker.
Calling to Bravo 02 Niner. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Affirmative, Colonel.
Great, perfect. And that's the space part of this. Yeah, this is a longer mission than I remember it being, but...
I'm out here, 6.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry. Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
Look at George. What a lad.
Max Sabadov Siva.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword place, sector 18G.
Bevel enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Halsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
Well, though we
know
that she survives.
Bravo 02 Niner, you're cleared to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, the Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah. Our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. 6 out.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Frigate Savannah in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems good.
Echo 4, all systems online. Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
It's hot. Might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble 6, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
That Seraph is messing up my ship.
Energy flares detected in the Corvette's aft launch bays.
Heads up, Sabres. Multiple impulse drive signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
Echo 2 to Savannah Actual. Where are the reinforcements coming from? I thought the target was jammed.
Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
Don't let any of them get away, Sabres. Kill them before they bug out and warn their super carrier what we're up to.
Sir, put your arm up.
Rain dead.
One gun. A hit. A Seraph
Hawks are being tailed.
Buddy.
Sam is tagging the fighter, taking fire. Seraph on my tail.
Scans indicate a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad.
That's what I just did.
Six, go for those shield controls. I need in.
Is aboard, Colonel.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Cheeky bastard there, aren't you?
Noble Six, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
We've got plenty of arms and ammo if you need them, Spartan.
Assassination is mint. Oh, that was beautiful. Alrighty, so yeah, this is honestly one of the best missions in all.
Move, okay. Lieutenant. Put that Corvette on a refueling track to the supercarrier.
I enjoy the hell out of it.
Well done, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway.
Six. Our ride out of here is taking heavy fire. Get back to the hangar.
At your earliest convenience, Noble Six.
Hostiles are pounding the hell out of a pelican.
I just forget. was just... Oh, that was dirty. Round two. Oh, man.
I gave a shot count.
Literally, as I run away, they spar. Alright, that's great.
Keep it up.
Get a number on the door. There's no way back up to the Sabres. Level 6, form up on me.
Oh, this is... I'm not happy about this. I don't like this part. Oh, I don't like this part. I like George.
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with a Covenant supercarrier. 76 seconds to end point.
So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I've got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and our thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end
yeah,
point.
Yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We all make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen, Reach has been good to me. The time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this. Tell him to make it count.
Slip space rupture detected.
Gamma station control, reading multiple pings below the orbital defense.
Slip space rupture detected.
Yeah, we're picking up anomalies too. Are you reading
slip
it?
Space
multiple
detected.
Covenant signatures.
Slip space
does anyone
rupture
have a
detected.
They're everywhere.
Slip space rupture detected.
Enjoyed this episode of Halo Reach, and I'll see you in the next.